In a moment, when I say the phrase, "So say we all," the congregation should respond in kind. Brynn, Reid, today we witness the formal commitment that you make to each other. We offer our support and encouragement of this commitment and of all the effort that will go into keeping it. So say we all.
So say we all.
Brynn, do you accept Reid as your husband? And do you promise that, if Reid becomes a zombie, you will chain him up in a shed with his favorite video games and feed him brains?
I do.
Reid, do you accept Brynn as your wife? And recognizing the possibility that she may be a robot, do you promise to find her a power source when her charge is low, and to love her even when her software is not up to date?
I do.
You may now kiss.